my name is Nika Santos and welcome to my dance tutorial. Baga pa. So a lot of my students want me to do a live class, but since I can't do or conduct one, nag-record ako ng dance tutorial. Yeah. So yeah. And also, syempre, to spread positivity to all of you and give back to the community. Always thankful for all the supporters of A-Team and me and Zero as well. So yon, I hope you guys will enjoy this piece because, yeah, kasi chill and fun lang naman this one. So I'm gonna be teaching you guys my No Diggity piece. I taught this in Iloilo when I got invited by West Crew. Shout out to West Crew. Sending some love to all of you guys. I hope you guys are safe. Actually, everyone who are watching right now, I hope you and your family are safe. And let's pray for those who got affected by this pandemic. Yeah. So before we start, make sure to warm up. And then stretch. Diba? Ang annoying lang. Of course, dapat ready din tayo sa ating water. Stay hydrated, you guys, you know. And have an ample space for you to move because this piece demands a lot of big movement. Okay? So, ano lang, kahit basta space lang na makakagalaw kayo properly and hindi kayo ma-restrict. But, if you don't have, I mean, kahit naman din ako, limited lang din. It's alright, you know. Para-paraan na lang tayo dito, ganun. Okay, so here's a sneak peek of what we're gonna learn today. Shake it down, good lord. Baby got them open all over town. Strictly bitch, don't play around. Cover much grounds, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Okay, if you guys want to watch the whole video, subscribe to my channel. Everything's there. My workshops, workshop I attended, vlogs, dance series, and kung ano-ano man. Just hit the subscribe button. Okay. So, let us begin. This piece, hindi siya yung like usual kong very hardcore. Hindi ka ano. Mas gusto ko tong piece na to na mas ma-enjoy nyo kesa maging specific with your movements. So let's focus on enjoying it than being so technical at all. Yes. Okay, so let's start. Okay? Before we start with the choreography, i-mirror ko tong video para hindi kayo mahirapan. Ta-da! La la la. And so kinat ko tong piece na to in two sections. And ayun. Okay na ba tayo? Game na to. G na ito. So we're gonna start ng 7. Okay? 7 and 8 and. So 7. 7, we're gonna go down mid level, bend our legs. Make sure to activate your legs in this whole dance tutorial. You bouncy. Not totally bouncy. Pero yon. Activate your whole body. So, bend your legs. Mid-level, don't butt out masyado. Hindi ako na ganyan. Hindi rin naka-straight yung back ko. So, naka-crunch in ako. Yes. So, yeah. And then, relax lang yung arms natin. So, start tayo ng right leg, left leg, and then, once we land our left foot, we're gonna lean back. And then cross our arms like this. Yes? Make sure to activate your core kapag ginagawa niya itong step na to. Para kayong nahulog. So, meron pa rin support sa lower body natin. And then the core. Yung nag-maintain nung form na to. Okay? So, cross lang yung ano natin, arms. Whatever. Kung gusto niyo nasa harap yung right or nasa harap yung left. Kung saan kayo mas comfortable. Okay? And then, chill it's not hit. We're gonna stop. Okay? From here, stop. Para kayong mahulog, tapos i-stop nyo yung body nyo. Parang ililimit nyo dahil may wall. So, you're gonna stop instantly. Not wiggle, so hindi siya walang wiggle. Walang extra movement, pero stop. Yes, and then our arms, let's just go like this. The shoulder level lang lahat. Okay? Okay, let's try it again from the very top. Mid-level. Relax your arms, and then we're gonna go up yung leg, right leg, right, left, land, lean, cross, and then stop. Yes. And then also, this one, kapag ginagawa nyo itong step na to, we're gonna bounce our body. Okay? So for this choreography kasi, you need to relax your whole body para maggawa yung mga steps. Lalo na kasi merong mga steps na mabibilis. Kaya you just have to relax and know when to like control and stop. Yeah? Okay, one more. And 5, 6, 7, left, lean back, and stop. Yes. Okay, from here. From here, we're gonna open up and throw. Yeah? Open up and throw, and then crunch in to prep. Preparing for our kick. My weight will shift sa left. Okay? Tapos naka-crunch in ako. Yun yung nagsusupport sa akin para yung balance ko. Okay? So, we're gonna go. Right leg, left leg, land, and lean back, stop, and then throw, open up, crunch in. Yes. So from here, from crunch in, we're gonna kick forward, but we're gonna land on the same, lang naka-close. Okay? So it's not forward, but those legs. Okay, from here again. Gonna kick forward. Ha! Make sure to assist your whole body para hindi kayo mahirapan. And meron akong like a little wave. Parang fina-follow ko lang yung flow ng body ko. Yes? Okay. So from here, after the kick and land, we're gonna instantly go up pero mid muna and lean forward. Open up our arms lang. Okay? And then close. Yeah. Whew! Kapagal. Okay, one more time. Slowly from the very top. Mid level. Right leg up. Left leg up. We're gonna land. Lean back. Cross. Stop. Throw. Top. In. Kick. And down, forward, lean forward, still bend, mid level, and up. Establish. So, yung flow niya is 7 and 9, 8, and open up. 1 and 2 and 3. Yeah, one more. 5, 6, 7 and 9, 8, and 1 and 2 and 3. Yes. So yung countings will go 7 and 8 and 1 and 2. Land tayo ng 2 and then open up and 3. So dito pa rin tayo tutuldok. Mag-stop tayo sa 3. For the rest, dire-diretso siya. Ha! Boom! Boom! Yes. So that's the flow nung sa start. Yeah? Okay? So far, so good. Okay? Just breathe muna. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Again, just a tip lang din from here, from throat. Para makagalaw tayo ng mabilis, we need to relax. And hindi na tayo tambay dito. Parang pag-land natin, pump! Nagpa-prep na agad tayo. Kumbaga, iniisip na natin na yung next step for this one is forward. And then, we're gonna go back lang. So, step forward yung right, and then back lang din yung right. Pabalik lang siya sa left foot natin. Okay? Okay. Last one, and then we're gonna move on. From here. 5, 6, 7, and now, 8, and throw. And kick forward, back. Yes. Yeah. And okay. Let's move on from here. So next stop tayo sa 3. So 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3. From 3, timing will go 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8. 4 and 5, 6, 7, and 8. So from here, yung weight natin nasa center lang. So para lang tayo nag-restart. We're gonna step our left foot. Pero yung orientation ko is nasa diagonal right. Okay? Ha! Okay. Pa! Diagonal right. Tapos naka-turn in yung left leg ko. And yung most of my weight nasa left. Okay. Tapos parang naka-in yung hips ko. Yung butt ko, naka-in. So hindi siya naka-labas. Hindi rin ako naka-straight masyado nung back. Yeah? So from here, I step my left. I'm gonna step my left again. Pero going to my right. So from there, yung weight ko nasa left pa rin, pero left and left. Okay, one more time. From here muna tayo. Let's try that ng leg lang muna. Shifting ng weight, left and left. One more. Left and left. And then, naka-up lang yung right natin. Yes? Okay, so from here, gawin natin with arms. Open up lang ng arms, shoulder level. Turn in your leg, facing diagonal, and then up, hand, and then right hand, naka-touch lang sa right foot natin. Okay? Then from here, we're gonna land our right foot. Okay? Right foot. So left, left, and right. Okay? Medyo gets yung flow na yun. From here, left. And then left and right. Putting my weight on the right. Okay? So from here, a-add lang ako ng konti. From here, orientation is nasa left. My weight is on my right. Right. And then right again. And then left. Once we step our left, I'm gonna dip. And chest out. Gonna open my arms so yung hands ko nasa chest ko lang. Yes, parang nakaka-help lang sa illusion. Saka chest out ako. And then, in. Yes. Okay, one more. So steps muna tayo. From here, gonna step our left. And then left. Gonna step our right. Land our right. And then right again. Left and dip. Chest out, in. Yes. Uh-huh. Okay. So, try natin with arms. Okay? From here. One more time. And left. Left. And then right. Pag land ng right ko, naka-relax lang yung arms ko. You can touch your pants. Actually, pants. So here, pag land ang right natin, we're gonna shake a little. Shake a little lang. As in, sweep lang. Parang ganyan. Parang ibabagsak lang natin lahat ng weight natin sa right. Tapos, hahayaan lang natin mag-shake yung body natin. Okay? Pump. Then, once we step our right again, we're gonna shake. A little shake. A little shake. A little shake. And then, once we land, our left naman is we're gonna dip. Pump. Chest out. In. Yes. Okay. Let's try it naman. Let's figure out the counts. Okay? From here. So, 1, 2, 3. We're gonna step down 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay? Get? One more. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. So yung flow, mag-step tayo sa left. We're gonna step our left again. Mapupunta tayo sa right. We're gonna step our right. And then right again. Mapupunta tayo sa left. Yes! Yeah, I love traveling talaga. Let's try it from the very top. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 8. And throw. In and kick and pump and step. Left again, right and dip. Chest in. Yes. Kapag nasanay ka naman na sa flow, hindi ka na malilito. Kasi sa una nakaka-bombard, nakaka-lito siya since all over the place. Okay? So kailangan lang natin maging aware sa ginagawa natin. And don't put too much pressure sa ginagawa mo. Kasi again, yung goal ng piece na to or this class is to enjoy. Yes! Last one, and we're gonna move forward. Okay? From here. From the very top. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes, from here. We're gonna move on na, ha? From here. We're gonna lean back again. Pero, with arms tayo, i-scoop natin. Lulusot tayo sa arms natin. Tapos mas mag-lean back lang tayo. Yeah? 8. Sa 8 tayo. And then, we're gonna lean back. Lulusot lang. And then, titilt lang natin yung head natin sa right. And, tapos babalik lang siya. Boom! Parang kasa lang, ha? Okay, so back, kasa. From here, from kasa, we're gonna step our left foot, left, right. Yeah, slowly lang yan. Boom, kasa, left, right. Medyo nakabend yung legs ko. And again, nakapasok ng konti yung butt ko. Yes. Para tayong nakaprep. If you guys are not comfortable doing it, you can touch your pants here or here, whatever you guys are comfortable with, okay? So, to end, nag-close lang yung arms, ay yung hands ko. But may aso. And again, I'm not very specific naman or like strict with kung saan, kung ano yung nasa harap or sa likod. Whatever, kung saan kayo comfortable. So here, after this one, we're gonna hit our pelvic. Boom, boom. Twice. Taray. So, boom, boom. Pero ayoko siya ng, like, hit, hit. Hindi siya yung stop, stop. Pero mayroon siyang impact na boom, boom. Parang nagbabounce. Parang kapag nakikita niyo yung bass na nag-boom, boom. May after effect. So, ganun siya. Boom, boom. And then just let your body do the talking. Taray! Basta magkakaroon ng mas magandang effect kapag hinayaan lang natin yung body natin sa ginagawa natin, right? So, pelvic. Boom! Boom! Gonna do it twice. Okay, let's try it from here. From chest in. From chest in, we're gonna lean back, making lusot our arms. And then tilt. Ha! Kasa lang. Left, right. Hit, hit, hit twice. After the hit twice, boom, boom! Diretso siya. Yung second hit, yun yung magti-trigger para mag-go down. Okay? Hit, hit! Tapos yung right hand ko, or arms, mag-go down. And then yung whole body ko mag-follow lang. Yung circular motion to go up. Yeah. Perfect! Again, try natin ng hit, hit. Down. Hit. Siyempre, isang beses lang. Hit, hit. Diretso down. Hit, hit, and down. Okay, one more. 5, 6, 7, and hit, hit, and down. Slowly. Tapos naka-close lang yung legs ko. So, make sure to relax your whole body lang. Kasi, sinasabi ko naman kung saan parts yung, like, yung dinedemand ko na kailangan mag-stick, mag-stop, mag-hit, or kailangan ng mga power output. Yeah? Okay? So far, so good. Yes! From here, madali na lang to. Konti na lang. Matatapos na tayo sa first section. After this one, we're gonna step our right foot. At the same time, magbibisik tayo ng pawis. Okay? And my orientation, my upper body's orientation is at diagonal. Ay, nasa diagonal. Pam, pam. And we're gonna do the same sa left side. Pam, pam. And stay lang yung arms natin. Yeah? Again. Let's try it from here. From hitting our pelvic. After the hit ng pelvic, hit, hit. Gonna go down, circular motion. Make sure to relax your upper body. And then step right, wisik, and wisik again. Yeah. Then, sa step ko, para kung boom. Once I step my right foot, pam, ng tiptoe, tip and tip. Tapos, nilaland ko yung heel ko. And tip and heel again. So, tip and heel again. Yes. Yeah? Kinda. Tip and heel. Boom, pam, pam. Yeah. So, relax lang tayo dito. Kaya bahala kung anong gusto niyo flavor, like sexy, or pam, pam, or like sobrang sweet lang. Up to you guys. Add your own flavor sa choreography na to. So here, after this, last one na. After na ito, tapos na tayo sa section 1. Yeah. So same with the musicality ng first part, 7 and 8. And, gonna go back a little bit. Magdi-dip tayo. Make sure to bend your legs. So, dapat laging activated yung legs natin. So, from here, pam, pam, activate our legs, and then go down. Touch your head, both sides. For this one, ito na yun. Nakabat out na at straight back. Ito na yun, guys. Ito na yung hinihintay nyo. Pam. And then we're gonna go dip. Hip up ng right. Hip up ng right. Ay, ng left. And then down again. Center and up. Look up. And go down again. So, ito yung home ng step na to. Yung dip. Itong dip na to. Ito yung bahay niya. Kumbaga. Parang ito yung lagi niyang uuwian pag gagawin yung step. But, apat lang naman pupuntahan niya. Yung pag-dip niya, mag-up yung right hip. Pag-dip niya, mag-up yung left hip. Pag-dip niya, mag-reach tayo ng up. So, medyo mag-up yung hips natin as well. Tapos, i-drop natin yung last one sa bahay. Uuwi na tayo sa bahay. Ganon. Let's try that. Pump and pump. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and yeah, that's the count. From here, counting a girl and a one and a two and a three, four and a five, six, seven and a eight. And yes!
Boom!
Let's try it slowly. Ready? Five, six, seven and a eight. And one and a two and three, four and five, six, seven and a eight. And one and a two and three, four, five, six, seven and a eight. And yay! Let's go! We're gonna do a mid tempo and then tempo, then with music, and then we're gonna move on to section two. Okay? Okay! La la la! Ay! Hingahing mo na. Inhale. Exhale. Taray. Feel that. One more inhale. Exhale. Okay guys, so may narinig kayong aso sa labas yun ng bahay, hindi dito. Hindi namin sinusuportahan ng animal cruelty, okay? Ready! And 5, 6, 7, and a 8, and 1, and a 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and a 8, and 1, and a 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and a 8. And yeah!
Boom!
That's the mid-tempo na. Diba? Hindi siya masyadong mabilis. May mga parts lang na sobrang the struggle is real kasi mabibilis siya. Pero overall, hindi naman siya mabilis. May mga parts lang talaga. Okay! The tricky one is this one. Yun lang yung tricky one. I think. Then, remember the bounce. Yeah, it's down groove. Yeah, And then this one, stop shot. Ha! Sharp lang siya. Sharp! Stop. Still. Sharp, tilt, relax. Sharp, tilt, relax. Ganun siya. Yun yung feeling niya. Yeah, let's do it. Let's try the tempo one. 7 and a 8 and 1 and a 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6. So yun yung tempo niya. Okay? Ready, inhale. Exhale. Last one, inhale. Exhale. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and a 8 and 1 and a 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6. 7 and a 8 and a 1 and a 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and a 8 and
roar!
Water break mo na kayo. Woo! Water B! Let's try it with music. No diggity, no doubt. Play on, play it. Street, the homies got Abby collab creations, bump like agony, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, that's all couldn't catch me. Tell me who could stop with you. So yeah. So nakakalito lang siya kasi nga nag-rap si Dr. Dre. Pero it's not that fast talaga. Okay. So we're done with the section 1. Yee! Kanti na lang, section 2. Since 2 parts lang naman to. And the second part, maka-cover naman yung chorus, so it's super like aura-aura lang. Okay? Are you guys ready? So far, so good. If you guys feel like na babombard kayo or masyado kayong nagpapanik or something, just free your mind and back to section 1. Since recorded naman to, hawak niya yung time nyo. Kanya-kanya naman tayong facing when it comes to learning choreography or like memorizing a choreography or kahit pagpipick up. And so yun, don't discourage yourself. Just be brave to conquer those fears and challenge yourself also. So yun lang. Again, balik tayo sa unang rule natin, which is enjoying this piece. Yeah? So hindi naman yung focus nito is paano mo siya mapaperfect. Pero kung paano mo siya i-enjoy. Kung paano mo ilalagay yung character mo, yung own flavor mo, paano mo yung own to, paano mo gagawin sa'yo yung choreography. Yes? Okay, section 2. It's easier than the first one. Okay? Promise. So from here, 7 and 8 and boom! Dito tayo sa bahay natin. We're gonna go. We're gonna step our right. Actually, we're gonna do this step. This one. But we're gonna do it once lang. Okay? From here, we're gonna do it sa right side. Okay? So we're gonna step our right foot. Right foot. And ha. Mag-up lang yung arms lang natin. Hindi masyadong mataas, pero again, shoulder level lang. Pump and pump. Tapos meron akong bounce and bounce. Bounce and bounce. Bounce and bounce. Bounce and bounce. So, nagsishift lang ako ng weight ko to my right. Center and then right. Center. Okay? So, yung weight natin mapupunta sa center and then right and then go back to center. Yeah? So, from here, right, up, and center, and down. One more. 5, 6, 7, and right, up, center, and down. So, ganun siya. Right, up, center, and down. Pagdating sa center, mabilis tayong mag-up, and then go down. So, hindi siya up, down. Parang dadaanan nyo lang yung up. Hindi siya yung up, up, stop, stop. Daan, and down. From here, magsa-side lang yung head natin to our left. So left and left. One more. 5, 6, 7 and left and left. After that, we're gonna go left pa rin sa shoulders level natin. And aha. So head and shoulders. 5, 6, 7 and head and shoulders. But we're gonna do it ng relax lang. Pag ginawa natin siyang relax, hindi tayo magmumukhang stiff leg. Yes, ito tayo, gumalaw. Tapos, liliit na rin yung mismong movement. Hindi na makikita yung details. Yes? Again, let's try it from here. 5, 6, and 7. And our right, up, center, up, and down. Head, and shoulders. Yeah! From here, let's move on. From here, I'm just gonna land my right foot and put my weight there. Boom! And open my arms lang. Pero naka-bend. Instead naka-ganyan, naka-bend lang. After this, we're gonna turn in. Pop! And face left. Orientation of the body is nasa left. And all our weight nasa right. Tapos naka-up lang yung leg natin. Bend. Not straight. Okay? One more. From here. 6, 7, and up. And and then we're just gonna do it sa other side. And down and up also. From here, we're just gonna step our right again. But we're gonna rock to our right. Rock. Rock. Yeah. Circular motion. Boom. Parang alon. Boom. Roar. Roar. And then, ha. Ha. Relax your whole body lang para mas makita yung bounce and rock. Slow lang naman to, itong part na to. Kaya, do it big. This one also, do it big. And big, big. Nakapagod yung mga piece ko kasi malalaking movement. Hindi siya like, hindi siya intricate like the other choreographers. I like the other choreographies. but it demands big move. End. Okay? One more, let's try it from here, and then we're gonna move on. Okay? One and a, two and a, three and a, four and a, five and six and seven, eight. Yes. One more. Let's do that again. Slowly la. Five, six, and seven, and one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and six, and seven, eight. Yes? Move on. From here, seven, eight. Meron ulit, ihihit ko, kukunin ko ulit yung and a. But we're just gonna step our right, left. Okay? Tapos yung direction natin, papunta sa left. So again, we're gonna go rock, rock, and a left. Right, left pala. Rock, rock, and a right, left. Right, left. Nag-dip ako. So naka-stay. Maintain. Maintain your level. Right, left. Once na nag-step yung left natin, we're gonna wave pa-side. And bump our head. Yes, we're gonna bump our head one on one. We're gonna bump our head so one, and then we're just gonna tick slowly one and a two. So that's head, tilt head, and then upper body ha. Just gonna side and then end. Papasok lang yung chest natin ha. From here, we're just going to rotate our chest clockwise ng 3 on 3. Pag step 3, tapos 4, end. So that's rotate clockwise. Gonna step back our right, right, and a left. So that's across and a open. One more. So again, chest in. Gonna rotate our chest by stepping our left clockwise. And once we finish rotating it, gonna step our right and the left. Yes? So yung step ko will go right, left, step. Kasabay ng pag-hit ng arms ko hanggang dito sa chest ko is yung pag-step ng right ko. And yun yung mag-trigger sa akin mag-jump papunta sa right. So once the next step yung right, right, and up again yung right. So my right and right, you're gonna step your left. Yung ilaland yung foot is yung left. Once we land our right, you're gonna just wave lang. Mag-wave lang yung body natin ng slow and then up ng left, ng right hip. Yes! Medyo. Let's try it from rock. Okay? 5, 6, and 7, 8, and a right, left. Hit. Ta, and in. And chest up, rotate. Right, left, and right, left. And chest wave, and up. Yeah! Yeah. Straight from here. 5, 6, and 7. Slowing down. 1 and 2. And down. Head and shoulders. Down. Up. Down. Up and rock. Rock. Step, step. Hit. Head. And in. And chest. Right. Left. Hip. Ah, and chest. And up. Yay! Yes! Okay, let's move on from here. Konti na lang, guys. Let's go. 8 and a. So, 7, 8 and a. 7, 8 and a. So, nakataas yung left hip ko. Yes. One more. 5, 6, 7, 8 and a. From here, we're gonna go down. 1, 2, hit ng end. Tapos 3, look up, and then 4, look center. Yes. From here, we're just gonna step in place ng right, left, right, left. Tapos nag-shift tayo ng weight ng right. Yung upper body ko, yung orientation ng upper body ko is nasa left, left, and right, and left, and right. So nag-shift lang. Right, right foot, left foot, right foot, and left. Tapos habang ginagawa natin yan, slowly nagda-down yung hands natin. Tapos ano lang tayo, parang ad-lib lang, talk lang. Yes. So right, left, right, left. So that's all. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah! Okay, from here, 7, 8. Open up tayo ng end. Open up ng end, jump. Jump center. And tapos, 1. Make sure to, make sure straight yung arms natin, yung right arms natin. And then we're gonna hit back. Yes. Actually, hindi hit. We're gonna throw back. Tapos titignan lang natin yung kamay natin. So that's 1. End! So babalik tayo ng 2. Tapos nakahawak na tayo sa chest natin. Not that, not like this, pero naka-out yung shoulders natin. Yes? Yeah! From here. 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Open up. 1 and 2. From here, we're just gonna pop. 3, 4, and 5, 6. Slowly down. From here, after the pop ng 3, 3. And slowly down. 4 and 5, 6. So that's 3 counts. Na slow. So 3, 4, and 5, 6. So after the melt, malagkit na melt, and then we're just gonna like a little bounce. Like you're just teasing. You're like teasing. Yeah, boom, boom. Parang meron din akong dip pag nag-step ako. Dip and dip. Yeah. Okay? Let's try it. The whole chorus from 7. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, hit. 3, look, and 5, left and right. Left open. 1 and 2. Pop. 4 and 5. Melt and a 7 and a 8. And last one, 8 na lang. Yes! Let's go! Copy it! After this, we're just gonna walk forward. Kanya-kanyang aura. Artista feel, or like very fierce feel, or like a model feel. Okay, we're gonna pull and then step right. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, so right, left, right, left. After this, we're gonna open up. And then at the same time, once we step, our right foot, hip and hip. Tapos yung arms lang natin is short and back. So, konting extend and extend mo yan. Ganon. So from here, naka-forward yung left natin. Mag-open up tayo and then hip and hip. Look to your right and then point down. After this, hold your head. Tapos naka-cover sa face because we're gonna melt to the left. And melt, melt, and establish 1. Look fierce. After this, just fierce. And then counting, counting, 5. And we're done. Yes! Again, from here. Right, left, right. 4 and a 5. End! Point down ng end. 6. End! Hold your head ng end. And then melt tayo ng 7. 8 and a 1. Establish again ng 1. Go back to your hold ng 1. And just aura. Tapos may sasabihin siya, oh wow. Just think about it all at the time. We're done. Yes! Let's do this again from the top ng chorus. Try natin siya kantahin. Let's go! From here. Boom. Boom. Shawty, get down. Good Lord, look. Baby, run, da 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 da. Boom. Strictly beat and go play around. Couple it down. Got game by the pound. Ha! Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day to play your way. Can't get you out of my mind. Oh wow, think about you all the time. I'm boom boom. Yeah, that's the timing. Yeah. Okay, let's backtrack. Let's try it from here slowly. Ready? 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, 4, and a 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and a 1, 2, and 3, 4, sorry, 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, and a 5, 6, and a 7, and a 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, and a 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and a 1. Sorry, bali. Let's try mid-tempo. Okay, inhale, exhale. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1, and 2, and 3, 4, and a 5, and 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and a 8, and a 1, and a 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and a 1. Yeah. Sorry. Okay, let's do this. Let's try tempo section 2. Let's go. And 5, 6, 7, and a 1, and a 2, and a 3, 4, and a 5, and 6, 7, and a 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, and a 5, and 6, 7, and a 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, and a 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and a 1. I think ang nakakalito is yung timing kasi hindi pa kayo masyado comfortable. Pero you can always run the section 1 first before moving on to the section 2. I put the time frame sa description kung ano yung section 1 and section 2. So, ayun lang, just practice. Especially to those people na hindi alam yung song, malilito talaga kayo. Lalo yung mga walang idea sa no diggity, may nakakalito siya at first. Yun lang. Okay, let's try slowly from the very top. Okay? Ready? 5, 6, 7, and a 8, and 1, and a 2, and 3, 4, and a 5, 6, 7, and a 8, and 1, and a 2, and 3, 4, and a 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2. seven and eight and forward. Two, three, four, and a five, and six, and seven, eight, and one. Whew. Let's go. Again, the feeling. Dapat yung feeling na makuha nyo when you're dancing this is you're just like grounded and chill. Na kahit alam nyo may mga mabibilis na steps, hindi dapat kayo aligaga kapag ginagawa nyo siya. Right? Try natin mid-tempo. Okay? Don't forget to carry your legs and relax your whole body because meron lang naman mga specific parts na kailangan nyo mag-stick, stop, and hit. Okay? Just relax. Shake your whole body. Shake, 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 shake. And breathe. Okay? Don't hold your breath kapag sumasayaw. Hindi yun advisable. Kahit ako ginagawa kayo minsan, pero hindi yun advisable. Yeah? Okay. Let's do this thing. Mid-tempo. Ready? And five, six, seven, and a eight, and one, and a two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and a eight, and one, and a two, and three, four, five, six, seven, and a eight, and one, and a two, and three, and a four, and a five, six, seven, eight, and a one, and two, three, four, and a five, and six, seven, and a eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and a eight, and forward. Four, and a five, and six, and seven, eight, and a one. Yes! Let's go! Oh my God. Another reminder for you guys. Hindi nyo kailangan pantayan yung power output ko. Ito lang kung paano ko siya interpret and i-perform. Pero it's up to you guys kung saan nyo gustong ilagay yung intensity. Or like kung gagawin nyo siya ng mas malakas kasi gagawa ko. Or like mas mahina. It's up to you. Kayo bahala. Okay? This is just how I interpret my choreography. My piece. I want you guys, oh my God. But again, gusto ko ilabas nyo yung own flavor nyo and your own character sa choreography na to. Yes? Yeah. Let's try it with music. Park lang muna, okay? Relax. Let's enjoy this. Ready? And five. It's going down, fade to Black Street. The homies got at me, collab creations. Bump like agony, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, that dog couldn't ditch me. Now, tell me who could stop with Dre making moves, attracting honeys like a magnet. Giving them orgasms with my mellow accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies Black Street and Teddy, the original Rough Shakers. Slowing down, good love. Baby, got it open all the time. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much grounds, got game on the town. Getting paid is a forte, teaching every day. True play away, I can't get her out of my mind. Wow. I think about the west side. Push a fat drive, it's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash. Fast when it comes to the gas. Let's try doing it with music. Yes. Enjoy, enjoy. No diggity, no doubt. Play on, play it. Play on, play it. Ready? Let's go. And five, six.
It's going down, fade to Black Street. The homies got at me, collab creations. Bump like agony, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, that dog couldn't catch me. Now, tell me who could stop with Dre making moves, attracting honeys like a magnet. Giving them orgasms with my mellow accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies Black Street and Teddy, the original Rough Shakers.
Slowing down, good love. Baby, got it open all over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much grounds, got game on the town. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, true play away. I
can't get her out of my mind.
Wow.
I think about the girl all the time.
Wow.
That was not a perfect run. Last one, last full out, and then we're done. Let's go!
You know what? I like the playoffs. No diggity, no doubt. Play on, play out. Play on, play out.
Let's go! And five, six.
It's going down, fades to black sheep. The homies got Abby collab creations. Bump like agony, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, that dog couldn't catch me. Tell me who could stop with Dre making moves, attracting honeys like a magnet. Giving them orgasms with my mellow accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies Black Street and Teddy, the original love shakers.
Shutting it down, good lord. Baby got it open all the time. Stripping and she don't play around. Cover much grounds, got game on the town. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, true play away. I can't get her out of my mind.
Wow.
I think about the girl all the time.
Wow, wow.
East side to the west side.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was so tiring. As you can see, even me, hindi ko siya perfect. Hindi ko siya ma-perfect run. Ha! I don't know. Siguro maliit yung space, pagod ako, or something. Pero it's okay. Again, it's okay to fail, or it's okay if hindi natin siya ma-perfect, or hindi natin siya ma-gets kagad on our first time learning it. Kasi kanya-kaya naman tayong process eh, right? So we're just gonna trust our own facing and yung kakayahan natin. Yeah! So yun lang. Yun lang. Thank you so much for taking this class or learning this dance tutorial. This is my first ever dance tutorial. Actually, I will be doing another one. So it's gonna be a surprise. But it's also... Oh my god, Dolce. But it's also a past choreo of mine. And hindi naman siya ghetto femme. It's urban naman. So hopefully, you guys take that as well or learn that dance tutorial. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And check out my dance videos. I have dance series. I have two dance series. I have hashtag dance series tayo. 1, 2, 3 tayo, that's the title. And the second one is Billie Eilish Dance Series. It's all uploaded in my YouTube channel. I also have my vlogs, travel vlogs, and everything. Just subscribe. Share me your thoughts and comment down below lahat ng mga insights niyo or like if you guys want some advice or like suggestions. Or something for my next content or next dance tutorial if ever I'm gonna do more dance tutorials. If you guys wanna learn more about my ghetto femme, I'm having a dance camp under Zero, hashtag Zero Dance Camp 20XX. Check it out, like their page, YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. All the details are there. If you guys wanna register, we're going online, worldwide, kahit saan ka man, nasa abroad or nasa province, you can enroll in our dance camp. Register now, nasa baba, nasa description, yung registration link, and dun lahat ng detail. If you guys have questions, you know what to do, you can contact me with dito sa comment or sa Facebook or sa Twitter or Instagram. All my social media accounts nandun din sa description. Just check it. And what else? Thank you so much for supporting me and watching and learning again this dance tutorial. I hope makita ko pa kayo sa ibang videos ko. Keep safe and God bless you all.